Now, your KRBC Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Grant Tosterud.
Clear skies to get you out the door this morning. A beautiful start to our day out there. Those winds we woke up to yesterday, not here this morning. In fact, winds are pretty light out there as we take a look outside. 55 degrees right now here on the thermometer in Abilene. It's actually one of the warmer spots across the big country. Some of us are waking up to temperatures in the 40s out there, though. So some of us are cooler than others. But this afternoon, be sure to get outside and enjoy the beautiful weather. Temperatures making it to around 80 degrees across the big country once again. And here comes our next cold front moving in overnight tonight. That's going to send temperatures plummeting into Wednesday. Only warming a couple degrees into Thursday as rain chances start to move their way in. Here comes a reinforcing cold front Thursday night into Friday, and it's going to keep us pretty chilly as we head into the end of this week. Those overnight lows, morning temperatures on Friday could be close to freezing for some of us. I'll show you that now. Here's that cold front as we head into tonight, slowly drifting down to the south. This is by 10 o'clock, already moving into our northern big country counties. As we head into the overnight, eventually going to make its way here to Abilene, the I-20 corridor, and eventually continue to push further south. As we head into tomorrow evening, this is Wednesday at 6 o'clock now, starting to see a couple light showers move their way into the eastern big country. And this rain event, it looks like it's going to be more widespread by Thursday morning. It's just going to be like a light drizzle as we head into tomorrow and into Friday as well. No heavy rain showers or downpours are expected, but it's going to be a cold rain out there for sure. This is Thursday morning to get you out the door now. That rain's going to continue through most of the day tomorrow, again, remaining pretty light. But could be heavy at times, especially off to the east and southeast. Off to the north, though, there comes our colder air that's going to start pushing down to the south. In fact, portions of the northern panhandle up into northwestern Oklahoma could see a little bit of snow accumulation up there with this cold air. And as we head into Friday morning, that cold air continues to push southward. Good news is, I think everybody in the big country is going to stay above freezing. But you see that black line right there that extends through central Oklahoma off towards Lubbock and Amarillo? That's that freezing line. So it could be knocking on our doorstep. But again, I think we're all going to stay above freezing across the big country. So that's the good news there. Here's a look at temperatures Friday morning forecast as of right now. We could be seeing temperatures in the mid-30s to get you out the door Friday to wrap up our week. Lower 40s off to the southeast. But again, I'm pretty confident with some breezy conditions out there and some cloud cover, we're all going to stay above freezing to start our Friday morning. Rain chances really extend all across the entire big country, ranging from just about a tenth of an inch to close to a half of an inch down into the southeastern big country. We're going to see more of that rainfall potential. Today, though, again, be sure to get outside. It's going to be absolutely beautiful day out there, pushing upper 70s already by lunchtime, hanging on to sunny to mostly sunny skies and light winds today. 80 degrees for a high here in Abilene. Many of us should make it into the lower 80s this afternoon. That cold front pushes through tonight, though, cooling us off to around 50 degrees to start tomorrow. And those temperatures not going to go anywhere Wednesday afternoon, only warming a couple degrees if we're lucky. A rain chance starts to move in tomorrow night. And through Thursday, that's going to be that better chance for some drizzle through the day. Only around 50 degrees Friday afternoon. We're making it or waking up to temperatures in the mid-30s both Friday morning and Saturday morning. And another cold front will move in to start next week.
Burr, drastically different from where we are right now.
I know. Get your jackets out.
I will. Sweater weather. It's November.
That's right.